السلام علیکم ورحمۃ اللہ وبرکاتہ. ڈیئر اسٹوڈنٹ، اوپن یور بک ایٹ پیج نمبر 35، سبجیکٹ سائنس، اور چیپٹر از اینیمل ہیبیٹیٹس اینڈ ایڈیپٹیشن. ان آور پریویس لیکچر وی ڈسکس سم ٹاپکس آف دس چیپٹر. ٹوڈے وی ول ڈسکس اندر ٹاپک آف دس چیپٹر نیمڈ ایز کیمیوفلیج. واٹ از کیمیوفلیج؟ واٹ ڈز کیمیوفلیج مینس؟ کیمیوفلیج از دا وے by which animal change their color or shapes according to its situation. Here is some animals such as chameleon can change their color to match the surroundings. Like this, some animals change their color to match the surrounding. This phenomena is called camouflage. Okay, when the animal change their color according to its surrounding, this phenomena is known as camouflage, and this help the animals to hide or escape from enemies and prey. Why they change their color? Because they protect themselves. They protect themselves from enemies, from preys. Okay. Now thick skin. Many desert animals such as camel have thick skin to avoid loss of water through sweating. Many animals like a camel. They live in desert, and in desert receive very less rainfall. Hence these animals have thick skin to avoid loss of water through sweating. Okay. Now last is blubber. What is blubber? Blubber is a layer of fat. Animals such as polar bear and seal have a thick layer of fats under called blubber under their skin. They have a thick layer of fats. This thick layer of fats is known as blubber, which prevent the heat loss from their body. That's it. I hope everybody can understand it very well. Now inshallah, we will continue this chapter in our next lecture. Till then, Allah Hafiz.